What's good, world? It's your boy Hawkey here, and today's message is gonna hurt. I might lose some followers on this one, but it is what it is, and I just got a simple question for you. Are you done sitting in front of the TV screen hoping this guy make a game-winning field goal or score the touchdown to go to the big game? I mean, are you done watching the other cats score a game-winning shot? I mean, are you done reciting every lyric in the song that you hear on the radio? I got one. Are you done buying every stitch of clothing that you see your favorite celebrity wear so you can look like them? Are you done? Because the fact today is this. Those individuals are already tapped into their potential, into their gifts. And the sheer fact of the matter is this, you've been trying to mimic them. And you've been frustrated. You've been upset. You've been mad at yourself. You've been beating yourself up because you don't have the riches that they have. Or you don't have the house that they live in or the car that they drive. When you gonna tap into your gift? The Bible says, and your gift shall make room for you. So the simple fact of the matter today is this. Your gift is the very thing that can't nobody else do. Can't nobody else imitate. Can't nobody else mimic. Because it was made for you. So I tell you today, what is your gift? What has God called you to do? I can tell you this, in this short period I've been with you with this Twin2ition thing, my gift has been a reason for me to wake up. It's been a reason to put a smile on my face because the people around me know that I'm now tapped into my gift. And my gift has opened doors that were once closed, shut. So I ask you again, are you done trying to live somebody else's life? And it's time that you use your gift. Tap into your potential. Tap into your purpose. Remember, Twin2ition is the place promoting love, positivity, and change. Remember, hit that like button. The rest of it is up to you. The question is, are you done? It's time for you to use your gift. Peace.